Watch out! Dragon! Another one! Left side! Watch your left!
What's this plate doing here?
Must have been built recently. No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valander mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight.
Another kill.
It's a sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first.
Watch your right! Your brother.
Dragon. The dragon's here. Behind you. Look out.
Another.
Burnt flesh. It's close. If one rock moves, I'll be ready.
Another crystal for the pond.
Getting through here while the sun's out.
Another gathering of Saber.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
Great. Now we can move the sun and moon.
This place has looked better.
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from fate, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stain. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it.
Coming!
Behind you!
Behind you! Incoming!
Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not like the others.
Steel yourself.
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks.
Steel yourselves.
Yeah?
Life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Andvari would be happy we killed another one at least.
Andvari, the dwarf who put his soul into a ring.
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger anyway?
I lent him to Sindri and he said he lost him.
Lost him.
Off your back.
This one were like the dragons in mythology. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Ew.
that for you!
Journal he dropped could tell us more.
The Path of Lies.
Written by. Yep. Perhaps that's who this fella has it out for.
Corner!
Gotta find Birgir.
Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later. I have no need for this. Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birgir safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more.
A stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
One raven down. Getting in while that Sather barrier's still up.
Watch the exploding ones!
I must deliver. The Aesir and Thor, I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
He's been waiting a while, then.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Aesir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
Were the Vanir fighting the Aesir in this valley?
Aye. A battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the frozen lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. We keep looking.
Go check on the Raven Tree now.
Returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Aesir.
Now, tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a mead hall, and Thor was there.
Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him, but maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the mead hall.
Whoa. Do you think Thor was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love. That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? You've got him!
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it!
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh no. I've offended you. Oh no!
I think you hurt his feelings. You never do seem to get rid of those things.
We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother?
I can sharpen that axe if you want. Living whetstone, that's me. Yeah? After all this time, she's still a beaut. Don't get killed in the meantime.
What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A drought, and now dragons. This place has really seen better days.
Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
Some of Cavassier's poetry. We're headed the right way, inasmuch as hurtling headlong into a ravenous beast. Or could be considered the right way. Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Oh, bloody hell. Are you serious?
Volgan! We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
Watch out! Behind you!
Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
Thank you.
Got the fire frost on you. Be careful.
Got plenty of those crystals. Should we visit the cleansing pool?
That wisp is trying to make more!
Enemy on the left!
Another gathering of Sather.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
Arrows should pour down.
a lot of Sather out here. I wonder if Freya knows why.
Got it.
I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
Something inside it. Something angry and trapped. Look, the plate. It's lit up, kinda.
Ah. Two lit springs, two lit runes. Might be connected.
What's that wisp doing to the gazelle?
We will stop it.
Doesn't look like we can kill it. Maybe we can burn it instead. What about igniting it with your chain? It shouldn't hurt the ant. You scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. Anyway, we should look around, see if any other wisps have gotten loose. Look, another wisp. It's feeding on that ibex. You need any healing? Okay, if you're sure. So the plate keeps the wisps locked in their spring. Well, except for the ones that broke loose, I guess. Look, another wisp eating that wildebeest. I was scared and in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
That's all the wisps contained. Should we check out that weird plate again? Great. The runes are all lit, the wisps are back in their springs, and the plate's keeping them imprisoned. We did it.
About that.
They must be alive. We gotta take it down, Father.
Keep on it!
Elka! Now's our chance!
Ha!
your face!
Wisp taken care of, but I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Learn anything?
Lucky me! You got just what I need to upgrade that spear of ours.
Another gift for the pond. You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Far be it for me to improve on the lady's work, but, ready when you are. get so much as a paper cut in that. That'll keep your bits in all the right places.
A good fit.
Damn! Am I good or what? You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. That ought to last you a little while.